And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Windy and warm Saturday. The sun's going to break through the clouds and get us into the low 80s. A little more sun than expected. Could make a run on 84 or 85. Could be some showers and thunderstorms during the day on Sunday. The sun will break out too. And then Sunday night into Monday, a round of heavy rain and storms. And then next week we clear out cooler, but another nice stretch of sunny days.